Welcome to the Cretaceous period, the awkward adolescence of the world's history, when even the wildlife was still figuring out what it wanted to be.
What the heck is that? Huh?
Now let's take a look at a few of these incredible creatures. I give you the Death Cat. This giant saber-toothed tiger is fueled by an insatiable appetite for friendship. This good-natured creature is always ready to help his adopted family with any task, even when it's hard to swallow.
I'm glad it's you, Chunky.
It's time to say hello to the chicken seal. Part chicken, part seal, all screamer. Although docile in nature, their speed and temper multiply if they're crudely awoken from their sleep. The prehistoric sloth. The sloth's main method of self-defense is their relationship with humans. They cling onto them.
Seatbelt mode.
And in return, humans have something cute to show off.
You accessorize with the sloth? I accessorize with the sloth.
Ooh la la.
Brace for impact as I give you the punch monkey. There are many types of punch monkey. Like the kick monkey and the disturbing creepo monkey.
What are you doing?
Each one a bigger butthead than the last, especially the headbutt monkey.
That's rough.
So, there you have it. The Cretaceous period. One of the most important chapters in our evolution.
Genius!
It was full of the most stupendously mind-boggling creatures. How anyone made it out alive is beyond me.
Here comes the new age.